deal, can't she?
Hey, we're back at the Battle of the Band auditions. It's getting later in the night, and we're here with the band Agents of Misfortune. Well, how do you guys think you did tonight?
Great. You did all right, I think. Pretty fair.
You did pretty fair, huh?
Yeah, I feel good about it. I think we did great.
Well, in listening to you guys, I would say that you have a real heavy, heavy metal sound. What kind of influence, rock influences have you had in music?
Rush,
Pink Floyd,
Velvet Underground, maybe a little Black Sabbath.
Just about everyone.
Hendrix, all the guys. We twist them all up. And.
Are you guys more geared for concerts or clubs?
Concerts.
What'd you say?
Definitely concerts.
No clubs.
Unless the club was extremely open-minded in their musical attitudes.
So what do you hope to get out of being here, auditioning at the Battle of the Bands? If you make it, I mean, what do you want out of this?
Well, we've already accomplished our goal, pretty much, wouldn't you guys say?
I'd say so.
Yeah.
If we had fun.
If we happened to make the Battle of the Bands, it would be icing on the cake.
So you guys are just here to have a good time and
show
share your
on
music
the other side
with
of the
people.
Fence.
Yeah, just show them what's on the other side of the fence, yeah.
By all means.
Well, that's a really positive attitude, and this is Agents of Misfortune, and good luck, you guys.
Thanks for being
with us.
Thank you.
Okay, thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Okay, good luck.